Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off keyboard swipe gestures on a Samsung phone. This feature allows you to type by swiping to each letter as well as tapping. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable it, first open the Settings app. Within here, scroll down and tap on the option called General Management. Now choose Samsung Keyboard Settings and then scroll down and tap on Swipe Touch and Feedback. Finally, select keyboard swipe controls at the top, and now you can set it to no swipe gestures or use one of the other options, for example swipe to type. That's how to turn on or turn off keyboard swipe gestures on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.